all of you coming out tonight. It is beautiful out there and supporting our students in the music program. I know several of you came to games with your student children, so we really appreciate you getting here and supporting us. Before getting started, I have to take care of a few logistical issues. Please note that in case of emergency, there are doors located in the front and back of the auditorium. Also, could everyone please take a moment to silence all electronic devices at this time? Ms. Page, Mr. DeSalvatore, and Ms. Bowman, and of course our students have worked extremely hard in putting together this performance for all of you. We hope you enjoy it. Students, as always, you make us look great. We are very proud of all of your efforts. You've grown immensely this year. Your music teachers, your teachers, we are going to miss you. We're going to the ninth grade. To the eighth graders, we're looking forward to you returning again to us. So we appreciate everyone's support and hope you enjoy the concert tonight. Now I'm going to turn it over to Ms. Page and the board of students. Thank you.
Thank you. coming out and being so supportive of your children. I feel so lucky every day that I get to, every other day that I get to work with them. There's never a moment with three of them where I'm always laughing and there's always so much fun that's happening. I'd like to recognize how great they've been and how outstanding my students have been, because a lot of them have gone above and beyond what I've asked for orchestra, and I'd like to recognize some of those students. I'll read off the names of the awards and the recognitions, and at the end of each award that first, I'd like to recognize students who recently performed at MISMA. Now, for those who don't know, MISMA is a New York State-sponsored solo festival where students prepare a solo for a judge, where they can coordinate student comments, and some will also choose to receive a score. The solos range in difficulty from 1 to 6, 1 being the easiest and 6 being the most difficult. They have to prepare scales in addition to their solo and sight reading, where they have to play music and camera. And my students, I believe, did a great job and worked very hard to prepare for this. And I'd like the following students to stand up so they can be recognized. Anna Plank, Edward Fast, Amanda Meyer, Caitlin Delwin, Emily Turner, Colleen English, Zoe Green, Emily Watson, and Kristen Wood. Great job. Is a festival similar to MISMA where students play for an adjudicator, except this time the best of the best are selected, and those who are selected get to go on to play in another concert. So these students gave up their Friday and Saturday in January for 4 additional pieces to play with students from all over Madison County. And they sounded great. It was a great weekend and they played some pretty tough music. So these students, who I'd like to acknowledge for all county, Anna Plank, Isaac Paz, Sadie Riggs, Amanda Moyer, Emily Turner, Colleen English, and Zoe Green. I'd like to say farewell to my 2 eighth graders who have been excellent leaders also. Without their leadership, I think the group would not be what it is today. And I think I speak for all of us when I say it'll be sad that we in middle school next year, but I will say I'm very excited to have you guys next year in high school. So, my 2 eighth graders this year are Colleen English and Anna Meyer, so great job for them. And now I'd like to present the awards for the most improved 7th and 8th grade students. First, my most improved 7th grade student. This student came to me with some difficulty in reading baseball. At the start of the year, identifying notes on the staff, then translating it to a note on the cello would take a little bit of time. It was not our strongest asset. And now that comes with ease. He's a much stronger note reader now, and he can shift his 2nd position easily, which is something that we noted on his MISMA solo, where the judge said he shifted flawlessly. I've seen tremendous improvement in his sound and his vocal control and note reading, and his efforts have shown you how hard. So I'd like to present the award for most improved 7th grader to Tristan. That's my most improved 8th grade student. This 8th grade student came to me with a very deep love of music. I could always count on her to give me updates on what she was learning in music theory. With near perfect lesson attendance, she has greatly improved her note reading skills and her rhythm reading. Despite having only played viola years, she performs now like a seasoned pro. I'm very proud of what she's accomplished, and I've seen her confidence grow in her playing throughout this year, and I am sure it's going to continue next year in 8th grade. And I can't wait to have her join. This year's most improved 8th grader will be Colleen English. And now we have the award for most outstanding 7th and 8th grade students. This 7th grader came to me on day 1 of orchestra, introduced themselves, and then immediately told me of their plans to become a music teacher and attend the Crane School of Music, which I'm a Crane grad, and I say, go ahead, all more power to you. This student is a dedicated performer, a composer, and a helper of the orchestra. I can always count on her to help out with whatever I need. In fact, we actually plan to play a piece completely written by her in the coming rehearsal after the concert. She comes down on numerous occasions during her lunch period of practice. I've seen her, I can't count how many times I've seen her just giving up her free time to come down and continue to speak in practice. She's the representative of the orchestra for the Forest Cabaret in April. She holds a small group. In addition to her work in school, she represented VVS at ISMA, at Elk County Orchestra, and is a member of the Syracuse Youth String Orchestra. She acts as one of my leaders in orchestra and always was at Elk County, even when not at ISMA. So this year's most outstanding seventh grader is a seventh grader.
Thank you. Thank you. I need all these.
At this point in the evening, I actually like to recognize some of our hardworking students that went above and beyond. As Ms. Page explained, the Madison Music Educators Association hosts two all-county festivals each school year. Students participate in the all-county junior course, audition with a teacher other than their own, and many students were sent in with a small trio, one on each part, and audition. This year, I'm pleased to announce we had four students selected to participate in the all-county junior course, and these students were required to practice and learn their music outside of school. They have four additional pieces on top of all the music we learned in the course. Their hard work paid off, and in the spring, our students had two very long rehearsals, and they performed a beautiful concert. So tonight, I would like to recognize these four students that went above and beyond. And when I call your name, please raise your hand. So our audience can properly congratulate you on a job well done. And at the end of the concert, be sure to see me so you can pick up your certificate. Our 2018 Walt County Junior Course participants are Caleb Pereira, Zoe Greaves, Haley Moore, and Zoe Stoffel. Complete changes. Both these students went on to do this muscle festival. they perform beautifully for those judges. And both students are dedicated, hardworking students in our music department. And I'm very sad to lose all my eighth graders, and I'm very sad to lose these two students. Our two students earning the Outstanding Musician Award for eighth grade is Amanda Moyer and Gabby Rubio Clemson.
Thank you. Yeah. Good evening. My name is Alex Seltzer. I'm a middle school director. This time, we want to recognize some students who had put in some dedication to really hard work, either over the past 2 years or this year. I always like to start out with recognizing our NISMA participants. So I would like to simply just ask if you participated in this one, if you could stand up. So their names are indicated in the order. So if you participated in this one this year, please stand up. The first award that I'd like to give out is the most improved. This student has not been playing this instrument for very long, but has put in a tremendous amount of work to get where she is today. She is very dedicated in the music department, playing multiple instruments, and I see the growth over this year, getting to know her and getting to see her grow as a musician that she is today. So, the most improved this year goes to Anne. Next is outstanding seventh grade. Usually I just do one student, but this year I've had so many outstanding students that have gone above and beyond that I picked two, so I cheated a little bit. So outstanding seventh graders, I picked two students. Both of the students have gone, again, above and beyond, putting in time, effort, participating in all county in this month, doing things more than just the standard concert. Really showing what it means to be a VVS musician. So without further ado, the two students who have outstanding music for seventh grade this year, Bradley Castellino and Brady Nelson. Up next, outstanding eighth grader. Again, I cheated a lot of great eighth graders, so I picked two. It was a big one. Both of these students, I only have 14 eighth graders. Most of these students up here are 7th grade, so I really rely on the 8th graders to help out the leaders to really show what it means to be in the middle school name. Both of these students over the past 2 years have done an excellent job with being leaders, either section leaders, or just demonstrating what it means to be in the middle school band. So these students, for 8th grade, outstanding 8th grade musicians, if they can stand, are Sam Donnelly and Evan Kirkpatrick. Like I said, I wish I could give everybody an award up here because they've all done a tremendous job. So I decided to add a word just so I could do two more students. But these students really deserve this award, which I've titled Most Invested in the Music Department. And what that means is, again, going above and beyond what just means to be a concert in concert band. I've seen them practice countless hours outside of school, 2:33, in between sporting events, all the hours that they put in just to be a better musician. Really have that intrinsic motivation just to be the best that they can be. So the most invested players that I have given the award to this year are Alan Dedek, my 8th grader.
Thank you.
like to extend a thank you again for bringing out and supporting VVS music. On behalf of the staff, the students, and the administration, thank you very much, and we hope to see you next concert season. Thank you.